So we're day six at World Team Table Tennis Championships. First division drama tonight to go up to the championships division. And congratulations first to Italy. Now, European Championships was also a success, and now European Championships, maybe Patricio Dinizio can smile a little bit tonight.
Yes, I'm very happy to this result, and I believe this about this result. But my player played very, very good, good fighter, and they have prepared this match with a good mentality, with and they played this match with a good strategy, and they play very, very well, and I am happy.
So when you saw the draw before, Czech Republic, pretty well known to you, did you feel that, okay, we will take this match, or yes, did you feel Italy was an underdog?
Yes, we prepared this match, but my player wanted this team, but I didn't, I was not many happy of this team. I prefer Egypt, but in this case they have reason.
And there's rumors in Europe that the Italian training camps now are 10 times harder than they were before you started, before you made a comeback here as a national coach. The Italian training camp is much tougher.
I mean, yes. And now we must prepare this season, the next season with. But I have a good player, young player, but not only Muti. In Italy now there are some player, good young player, and I have a good leader in this moment like Bobo Cica, that he played in this tournament very, very good. He's in this Europe.
So perfect. Thank you, Patrizio. We will take Mihai Bobocica, the leader of the Italian team. And you told me before 12 or 13, you didn't count your match wins, but this has been a successful tournament so far for you as well.
Yes. I'm very happy about this tournament, but my goal was to go up with my team in the first division. So I set the goal to myself to win every game so I could help the team to go up, because there are very strong teams in second division. I believe the first 5-6 teams in second division are better than the last 5-6 teams in the first division. So I knew it was very hard, and I prepared all the year for this tournament with Patrizio. We believed to go up, and we did it. We made it.
A few words about the coach. I know him since long time back, and he's running a hard, tough ship. Yeah. Do you think that is needed in Italian table tennis?
I think it's very important to have a coach like this, and we have to be thankful to him, because he's setting us high goals which we never believed we could reach, and we are doing everything to reach those goals.
Excellent. We take Leonardo Muti, who was the hero in this match. So tell us about the match. You played Sirusek from Czech Republic here, and that was before the match. Did you feel okay with that draw?
Yeah. In this match, I can before the start match, I can believe that I can beat Sirusek, because he's a good player, and I know that he's good with the left-hander. So in the first set, I tried to play strong and
So you've made a transition now from being a pretty good European junior player to play at the senior level. Do you think it's hard, or do you think you're improving day by day now, getting the experience?
It's very hard, because it's different from junior to senior. Senior is very difficult, and also for technique, and also for the play, because the players are very strong. Also, they have more power than junior. So
excellent. This is now the Italian team, and congratulations to Italy. Very good. Well done. Thank you very much.
Thank you.